Welcome to another State Industrial Products how-to video. In this video, we will be learning the proper way to prepare an OdaLog unit for collection and measurement. For this video, you will need an OdaLog unit kit.
So some of you have been getting into H2S lately for wastewater, and one of the things that we do for that is allowing our customers to use an OdaLogger to get an H2S reading. So this is a short video on how to correctly turn this on, because I get a lot of units back that don't record anything. So let's go through it real quick. When you first get the unit, it'll say off. You want to hold the button down. It'll go through a countdown. And once it gets to that, you're going to let go of the button and you're going to let it cycle through a series of about five or six things that really don't mean very much. But it needs to go through that to reset itself so it knows where it's at. Once it gets through those different screens, it'll say INST0, okay? At that point, to turn the unit on to start logging, you're gonna hold this button down. It'll say start log. Okay, it's going to now, to make sure that you have it logging, in the upper right corner of the screen, the logging will be flashing and you'll see these red lights activated. If those two things are not happening, it is not recording. Okay. So when you're done and you pull the logger back out, you'll hold the button down. It'll say stop log, you'll let go, and you'll be able to send it back to me to have it read.
You have successfully prepared the OdaLog unit for measurement and collection. Allow 5 to 7 days before retrieval and review of data. Thank you for watching this State Industrial Products how-to video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more how-to videos.